sees world oil demand reaching pre-pandemic levels in 2022. Hello and welcome to Inventiva. This is Palak Yadav presenting to today's big news. OPEC forecast on Thursday that world oil demand would rise in 2022 to reach a level similar to before the pandemic, led by growth in the United States, China and India. The Organization of the Petroleum Exporting Countries said in its monthly report that demand next year would rise by 3.4% to 99.89 million barrels per day and would average more than 100 million BPD in the second half of 2022. Solid expectation exists for global economic growth in 2022, OPEC said. These include improved containment of COVID-19, particularly in emerging and developing countries, which are forecast to spur oil demand to reach pre-pandemic levels in 2022. The report reflects OPEC's confidence that demand will recover robustly from the pandemic, allowing the group and its allies to further ease record supply curbs made in 2020. Some analysts have said world oil demand may have peaked in 2019. In the report, OPEC also maintains its prediction that demand would grow by 5.95 million BPD or 6.6% in 2021. OPEC forecast oil demand in China and India would exceed pre-pandemic levels next year. It said that the United States would make the biggest contribution to 2022 demand growth, although US oil would stay just below 2019 levels. World economic growth was expected to slow to 4.1% next year from 5.5% in 2021, still supported by government stimulus and with the outlook depending primarily on COVID-19 related developments, OPEC said. Oil was trading below $74 a barrel after the OPEC report was released. The price has climbed more than 40% this year with the help of supply cuts by OPEC and its allies, a group known as OPEC Plus. The report showed higher output from OPEC and forecast more supplies from rivals in 2022, including US shale products. OPEC Plus agreed in April to gradually ease output cuts from May to July. Thursday's report showed OPEC production in June rose 5,90,000 BPD. OPEC Plus has yet to decide on plans for the rest of 2021 after a dispute between Saudi Arabia and the United Arab Emirates disrupted talks. The report implies a wider supply deficit in the fourth quarter of 2021, assuming OPEC Plus does not agree a further increase, and based on Iran, Libya and Venezuela, which are exempt from OPEC Plus cuts, sticking to the June production levels. The report forecasts a 2.1 million BPD rise in supply from OPEC Plus OPEC's rivals in 2022 as higher price spur investment. The extra barrels will limit growth in demand for OPEC crude next year, but OPEC still sees the world needing 28.7 million BPD from its members, up 1.1 million BPD from 2021, and in theory allowing higher OPEC production.